Welcome back to Back Talk, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Anthony Martinez. I'm one of your hosts, and alongside me, I have our returning co-host, Mark Lopez.
Told you guys I was gonna be back. Now, let's get to covering you guys' back.
I got you back.
So Back Talk recently went on a ride along with Police Services aide Philip Rollins. Philip Rollins is a police service aide and a student here at Allen Plus Madonna's. Rollins gave us an in-depth look on what it's like being a police service aide, including what he does during parking enforcement and making sure people can get to point A and point B. Rollins stated during our ride along that it's weird seeing the relationships he builds with students when he's off the clock, saying like he sees them familiar faces no matter what. Our ride along is featured alongside Adrian Ivanov's featured piece on police services. You can find that on campus page 3 on the Los Madonna's experience paper.
As some of you may know, February 14th marked the anniversary of the Parkland shooting. But March 14th marked the anniversary of the Parkland shooting touching down here in East Contra Costa County. Last year, March 14th, 2018, schools around East Contra Costa walked out to demand stricter gun control and campus safety. This week, me and Jesus Cano, a staff writer here, took the time to reevaluate what campus safety looks like around East Contra Costa, as well as around the nation. As we found from a New York Times article, California passed a slew of legislation to prevent shootings, such as the banning of bump stocks, burst triggers, and raising the age to purchase a firearm to 21. We also took the time to talk to students around the district, including Robert Hernandez from Pittsburgh High and Jordan Toscano from Heritage High. Robert Hernandez, who experienced the active shooter threat that happened last September, said, "Something like that should never happen at our school, even if it is a joke. There was a threat last September that went out on Sunday night saying that there would be an active shooter on campus, and by Monday morning they found out that it was only a hoax. However, we can see the impact that it has on students like him and Jordan Toscano." Jordan Toscano, who experienced Heritage's own bomb threat, which also turned out to be a hoax, said, "They talk about how we are supposed to stay in our classrooms and barricade, but that's the opposite of what you're supposed to do." We also talked to Lieutenant Wehrmeister, who of police services here, who went into detail about the things that we're doing here at LMC to keep our students protected. He, LMCAS, and Esperanza Rojas are organizing an active shooter awareness week in April to bring more light to what students can do to keep themselves safe. For more information on the story, you can find it at lmcexperience.com, or you can read it in our paper.
So our Dean of Workforce and Economic Development, Natalie Hannum, reveals her biggest inspirations in life from her former fire chiefs back in her day of the fire service as she rose from being a firefighter to fire captain. She learned the meaning of power and mentoring from them. So she even cites former Vice President Kevin Horan and Kim Schenck from Diablo Valley College as big inspirations in her life. "They made an impact on my career in education. Be comfortable with saying no," advises Hannum. "Negotiations and interactions often fall apart when expectations fall short of what we can actually be delivered," she said, are just some of the advices that she gives out to the new generation of young men. Shaolin Shea is the Dean of Planning and Institutional Effectiveness and has been with LMC since the year 2017 and credits Dr. Wayne W. Dyer as her key influence in her professional career in education. We are the changing agent. When a system or environment was not working the way we want, we have to change it ourselves. We can gradually modify or fix the system itself to better serve us," says Shay.
Hey, if you guys like that, please make sure to hit the subscribe button down below. Click right here for the latest episode of WYE, and also visit lmcexperience.com for more stories.
We got your back.